Keisha, please, I think I would say, just soak it in. Take everything in. Don't feel everything. If it's sort of sadness, if it's happiness, if it's joy, if it's hopefully not nerves, just feel everything, it's gonna be over.
Take this moment in. First of all, as you could tell by my voice, I've actually had the time of my life. I think we can all agree that the last few days has been a truly unforgettable experience, and I think a good place to actually start would be a quick applause for all the wedding planners, the staff, everyone at this place who's made this event basically run so smoothly and wonderfully. So, Dan Yavad.
Love. but a bitch ain't one.